The incinerator produces enough energy to power 35,000 local homes, which saves having to burn 125,000 tons of coal. Inside the incinerator, temperatures range from about 800 to 1,000 degrees. Last year, this incinerator burned over 40,000 tons of household waste. Click on the links in the picture, and when you're done, click at the bottom and we can carry on.